आई वॉज जो गोवा में भी जो कार्निवल होता है उसकी उसके एज चीफ गेस्ट मैं और नेहा गए थे यंगिस्तान को प्रमोट करने. तो कार्निवल्स में बहुत जाता रहता हूँ और दिसंबर मंथ इज़ माई बर्थडे मंथ ऑल्सो. 25 दिसंबर इज़ माई बर्थडे. सो अच्छा लगता है कि यू नो इट्स नोन एज द फेस्टिव मंथ. सो
There'll be
something. Obviously, it's my birthday, but what I don't know. Maybe next week I'll decide something different. But कुछ तो करूँगा. साल में एक बार ही पार्टी करता हूँ मैं.
But what is happening now is you know everyone are migrating for a holiday vacation.
Yeah. I'm going for a holiday on 26th morning with my family, my dad's side family. First time in 35 years the whole family is going. So we are very very excited. The whole family, the Bagnani family. So looking forward to that. 25th night.
Right. Yeah. But 25th night. So yeah. What about the 24th birthday?
I'll do something on 24th. I'll bring in my birthday.
Youngest time is promoted every year. Yes. Papa, you have been for a very big year.
Haji.
So what's next?
Next.
Desperately waiting.
My next film is Welcome to Karachi with Arshad Warsi and it's a comedy film. ऐसी फिल्म है जो मैंने पहले कभी नहीं की है. एंड आशीष आर मोहन हु डायरेक्टेड खिलाड़ी 786 इज मेकिंग दिस फिल्म. सो आई एम रियली लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू इट. वो तो फिर जनता बताएगी, आप लोग बताओगे कि मैंने किया अच्छा किया कि नहीं.
But Jackie, why not things which is not being get into the commercial cinema nowadays more apart from getting into the movie which has been more script oriented. So when are we going to see you just getting into movies which is not that explored and more into commercial cinema but it's more into creativity or being other.
But you know, honestly, I feel that my last two films, which is Rangrez and Youngistan, was a very script oriented film. So I think it was high time when I again go back to you know commercial, which was faltu, you know. So maine do filmen kar li waisi. I think abhi as an actor I need to move back to high end commercial space, do one or two films there, and then maybe again. See, also as an actor you need to do what excites you. And Welcome to Karachi actually happened to me. Originally main ye film kar nahi raha tha, but my dad needed me at last minute because you know Irfan sir left the film. तो मुझे अपने डैड के लिए कुछ करना पड़ा बिकॉज यू नो उन्होंने मेरे लिए इतना कुछ किया है. सो आई डिड द फिल्म नन द लेस. द स्क्रिप्ट आई थिंक इज वेरी वेरी गुड. और वी वॉन्ट गो टू कराची. आई थिंक कुछ परमिशन हम कोशिश कर रहे हैं और सिक्योरिटी कोशिश कर रहे हैं. अगर वो हो गया तो हम जरूर. एक्चुअली सिंधी सब कराची से हैं. सो माय दादा एंड नाना फ्रॉम कराची. सो एनी वेज आई वॉन्ट टू गो. माई मॉम रियली वॉन्ट्स टू गो. यू नो पार्टीशन के पहले आई हर्ड, हम तो पता नहीं है. सो अगर मौका मिला तो आई वुड रियली लाइक टू गो.
But only Welcome to Karachi or something else?
There are a couple of things, but let's talk about Welcome to Karachi first. And it's a film about two guys, and there are a lot of other characters, but it's like you know Tom and Jerry.
Who's opposite Jerry?
Huh? Who's opposite Jerry? Tom.
But who's Tom?
अर्शद वारसी.
हाँ जी. हाँ जी.
बेसिकली कुछ यंग लड़के लोग मेरे पास आए और उन्होंने एक इंडियन लड़के जिन्होंने यू नो एक ट्रैवल वेबसाइट शुरू किया है goforanything.com which is a social networking website which also sells tickets and stuff like that. But it is a forum, you know, obviously at the end of the day, जैसे हमने अंदर भी सुना, everyone wants to make profit, but this website is also offering you know chips, points, so you can earn miles whenever there's a you know like or you share a video or you share your thing. And it's like a forum, so anyone who loves traveling in a cheap way, they can go to goforanything.com.
okay, last Jackie, new year of आप कैमरे में
देखा
यार. आई हैव ऑलमोस्ट क्विट्स ड्रिंकिंग. मैं बहुत कम ड्रिंक करता हूँ. वो जो रेजोल्यूशन लिया था और सिगरेट पीता नहीं, नशा कुछ और करता नहीं और कुछ गलत खाता नहीं. तो अब मेरे पास ऐसी रेजोल्यूशन है कि कुछ एक गलत चीज मुझे अगले साल करनी चाहिए. सो
व्हाट वुड बी दैट गलत इफ यू विश टू डू.
If you wish to do, I can't say it on camera because this is a family channel.
Wishes for the viewers.
Hi, this is Jackie Bhagnani and I'm wishing all the viewers of Zoom TV a very, very happy Christmas and happy New Year.
Normal wishes for others?
Yeah. Like down here.
Huh? Yeah.
Jackie, one more time. Yeah. Room camera.
Hi guys, this is Jackie Bhagnani and I wish all the viewers a very happy New Year and Merry Christmas. Have a good one.
फोटो.
Thanks, Jackie.
Thank you.
Bye. Thanks a lot.